Hi, I'm Dr. Stephen Lester. I'm a radiation oncologist at Central Florida Cancer Care Centers in metropolitan Orlando, and today we're discussing, will you lose your hair with prostate radiation? And the answer is no, because we're not aiming at your head. You lose hair with radiation based on where we aim. And I don't think I've ever had a patient complain about losing a little bit of pubic hair. What you really want to know is, what are the side effects with prostate radiation? And they're really pretty minimal. After a couple of weeks, you'll notice your gland is a little irritated, which results in a little more frequent urination and some urgency. Part of the urgency with our process too is we're always asking the patients to come in with their bladder full, so you're drinking more fluids than usual, so you're going to have to empty more often. We usually can manage the side effects with a medication like Flomax if it becomes too symptomatic. You get some bowel irritation from radiation, and that's because now with the newer techniques using an IMRT-IGRT technique, we treat less rectum, so we have less bowel irritation. You get a little bowel urgency. You don't get diarrhea from prostate radiation because you're only treating about a 2-inch segment of the front of the rectum. Fatigue is common, but that fatigue is usually pretty minimal. It's a cat nap after the fourth or fifth week on every afternoon. And I find that patients who are retired actually have better tolerance to treatment because they're not trying to work 40 hours a week. That's the main side effects one sees during treatment. We're always available during therapy to see our patients on any day if some other side effects should develop. But that's what you should know, is you can continue with a pretty much normal lifestyle during treatment.